Silver in the house. Good morning, YouTube, of good afternoon. Today I'm with Boukje in the middle of the Netherlands and we are going to take a hunt. We have a few hours. It was funny, we both dug several army buttons. I think Boukje has 7 buttons, I think I have 5, all of the same area. I show you now a quick roundup. Look, these are the army buttons. It's from the beginning of the 20th century, end of the 19th century. I think I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, just found a, it's not a Tudor button, but it's a button with roses. It's the shape of a flower. And I just dug a thimble from brass. And the first find what I had on this field was something silverish. It's a 2 stuiver stuk, but unfortunately it's completely bald. But it's silver. So, let's hope if we can find more goodies. Look what my buddy Boukje just found. What is it?
Silver zilver knoop.
From Zealand.
Yes.
Now it looks very dirty, but you will send a picture after the cleanup.
Yes.
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Look this, and it's a buckle, very nice patina, light green. Yep. Yes, my buddy Bauke, just a marvelous find. Look at this beauty. Focus. Yes, it's a medieval buckle.
Very cute.
Very cute. And a clay marble. Just found a nice artifact. It's a very beautiful, with beautiful patina, and it looks very old to me. It's bronze, and it has some pretty nice decoration with gold-plated parts still, as you can see. So I think it had something to do with cutlery. And I just dug a buckle again, but this one is also medieval, if you look at the shape. Yeah, very happy with that. Medieval again, yay! Look what my buddy just found, a big silver coin. And this is a rider, that means 6 stuivers. You can compare it with a sixpence, yeah, something like that. And on the front you see a horse with a warrior on it. Warrior, yes, a warrior. And on the back side there's a shield. It's a 17th century coin. Congratulations, Boukje. Silver in the house.
Joehoe!
Good morning, YouTubers. Today we give it another go on the field where my buddy Mark found the beautiful ring. So let's look if we can find some goodies. Just dug a button, and it's a very big button, and it's an army button again from the Dutch army, lion with a crown on his head. Yeah. And look what my buddy Jack just found here. A beautiful late medieval coin from the late 1400s. It's a one real, I think, from Spain. And it's made out of silver. That's a beauty. Hey, can I see a date?
I doubt it.
No. But it's a beauty. Well done, Jack.
Top, top.
Yeah, just found a couple of nice things. A piece of metal. And I don't know what it is, but it says GR and then a flower and then Paris, Paris. And something there. But what it is, I don't know. And then the other thing was a service find. It's a hat from a doll, I think. And not from a statue, but from a doll. And I think it's 1800s. Very nice. Yeah, I just found a piece of decoration. It's made out of lead. But yeah. A piece of lead. Take a look at this, and as you can see, there's a feed here. Yeah, and it's a feed from a kettle. Nice. Yeah, just found a piece of lead again, and this is a fragment from the decoration from, I think it's a gun, but I'm not sure. But that's nice. Big iron weight, while the thunder clouds are looking threatening. But I think we stay dry today, but I'm not sure. Yeah, and while it is hailing, I just found, I think, a dog tag. And there's a shield over there. But the backside, is completely worn, so I have to make a proper cleanup at home. Hello YouTube, just a couple hours before work. It's a beautiful spring day, and this is a land where I walked already for many times, but not enough, because just found something very beautiful. Look at this. It's a silver button and very nice decorated also. And it's my first find, by the way, so very happy with that. Silver in the house, woohoo! I just found a piece of a buckle. Look at this. it's from pewter, and normally it's not so important or special, but on the back side, that makes always special, you see initials, letter A and the letter E. So yeah, shame that it is not complete, It should be a very beautiful pewter button buckle. Anyway, moving on. Yeah, there are so many pieces of pottery here, so I always keep my eyes straight to the ground. And I just saw something around, and I think it's lying over there. I hope it's complete. That should be very nice. It's a clay marble. Look. Oh, please let it be complete. No. No, it's not complete. Anyway, still a nice find. I just found a piece of decoration from something, and I think it's from pewter or lead pewter. I hope you can see it, that there's a shield from Amsterdam, and beneath is standing a date, 1805, and on the left there's an A from Amsterdam, I think. Yeah, nice. I think there's an eye here. So I won't rub it now, and I will make a very careful clean at home. Nice. Yeah, the farmer did some plow work, but that doesn't stop us from searching. Look what I found here. And it's a beautiful button made out of nickel. And I already showed you many times these buttons. Such a wonderful shape and decoration. So I do a quick review from the past 2 hours. Here you can see a toy soldier. Unfortunately, it lost the war with the plow. I think it's the 17th century. Normally they're smaller, so nice find. And this, I thought it was a close fastener, but there is an eye over here, so I'm not sure what this could be. But it's far gone, but anyway, a nice find though. So, moving on. Just found a coin, it's not so old. And here you can see the head facing to the left, and it's from Queen Wilhelmina. The date is 1948. Just like this, and here it is. It's a ring. And normally I find them very often, from brass, from copper, from every metal. But this one has some nice decoration. And it is a little bit shiny, so I think it's a pewter. Made out of pewter, and yeah, happy with that. And I just dug, I thought it was a button. Look at the decoration. From a flower. It's also from made out of pewter. I think alloy from pewter and lead. But on the back side, it shows that it was once a nail, so it must be decoration for wood or leather. I just dug a fragment of a beautiful silver coin. Shame that it's not complete. I searched already all the areas, and here you can see the horse. Yeah, I don't know. On the back side you can see the shield. Oh, shame. Yeah. Well, moving on. Just had a heart attack. Because I thought it was a silver coin because of the stamps, but it is a seal lead. Nevertheless, also beautiful, so let's reveal it together. Oh. It's a textile lead with different stamps, and it's from the city of Leiden. wollen deken, dubbel